Hey, greetings everybody, and welcome to another adventure on Jamie's Journeys for our Voyager today. And today we are in Nha Trang, Vietnam. And we've got a little journey planned, a little sightseeing around the town, but mainly our goal is to get on a boat and get up the river and see some of the countryside. So glad you're with us. Come along, let's explore Nha Trang together. Thank you. We've climbed up to the pagoda, the Cham Lam pagoda. Beautiful, beautiful. And I have Huy, who is not a local. Yeah. Actually, you're from Hanoi, huh?
Yes, I'm from Hanoi.
Yeah. And you're just traveling yourself?
Yes, I'm traveling here to visit this pagoda.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Is this your first time in Nha Trang?
Yeah, first time in Nha Trang.
But you've been to Saigon?
Yeah.
Is that first time? Also?
No, Saigon is many times in Saigon. Yeah. First time in Nha Trang.
Yeah, so you're on vacation?
Yeah, on vacation with my family.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How do you make a living? What do you do for a job?
Yes, I'm a businessman.
Yeah. Businessman?
Yeah.
What type of business do you do?
Yeah, my business in agriculture. Uh-huh. So provide some material in agriculture.
Yeah. Wow. Because your country is the economy is going very good, isn't it?
Yeah.
A lot of growth.
Yeah.
Yeah. So good time to be a businessman.
Yeah.
In Vietnam.
Yeah, it's a big chance for a business in Vietnam.
Yeah. Now I look at you and I see you have a shirt with a cartouche on it, an Egyptian cartouche. Have you been to Egypt?
I'm sorry, but I have a friend who lived in Egypt in several years, and he come back here. The prison for me.
Yeah. Oh, very good. Are more Vietnamese allowed to travel to go to many countries now?
Yeah.
They can. Now,
yeah. Yes. I think easy. I have a friend. He came to Egypt and he applied for me to come Egypt. Yeah.
Yeah.
If I have a chance.
Yeah. Good. Good. Well, this pagoda you say is about 900 years old. Do you think? This pagoda, how old is this?
I think over 1,000 years.
Over 1,000 years?
Yeah.
Wow.
Over 1,000 years.
And the pagoda is it's a worship place? Are you Buddhist?
No, yes, I'm Buddhist.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so this is still a place of worship?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah.
I burned some
incense?
Yeah, incense sticks there. And,
yeah. So you buy the incense inside?
No, in incense stick, that's the person gave me free, yeah. And I can donate some money in the donation book, yeah, donation book.
And when you burn the incense stick, what is the purpose to burn?
I pray for for me and my family have a good first new year, and peaceful and happiness, and everything.
So you celebrate more the Chinese New Year, right?
Yes, Chinese New Year.
And that just finished a couple weeks ago, yeah?
Yeah.
So you're praying for, a happy new year, or peaceful, or prosperous?
Yeah.
Make money?
Make money. Yeah, of course. Yeah, I'm a businessman. Of course.
Could I have some incense stick too?
Yeah, of course. I have a lot of profits I can sell for you.
Yeah, I'll take some. But anyway, thank you. It's nice to talk with you. And what do you think of this city? It's a beautiful city. Very nice to you, or?
Oh, I think that is a beautiful city and peaceful city. I heard a lot, and it's the first time I came here.
Yeah.
And I press the beach and the Punaga, pagodas, and the food. Yeah, food's very nice.
Yeah. It's very different from Hanoi, though.
Yeah, they're different from Hanoi, different from Ho Chi Minh City, and different. Yeah,
they are busy, busy, busy.
Yeah. This is right now pretty peaceful, very nice.
Yeah, very nice.
Yeah. Well, I enjoyed talking with you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
We appreciate it. And enjoy your vacation.
Yeah.
Hi, Jamie. Hey, to go up river. I was told to go to 20 US. 20 US? Yeah? Okay. All right, so he took my first price, so what does that mean? I paid too much! Oh well. It'll be great anyway. So. Interesting bridge. It's actually a toll bridge. It's 2,000 dong to go over, which is about 10 cents. And he's given me his bike to give it a try, so we'll see. Look out. Ended up in the water twice, but oh well, I made it. Thank you. Thank you. Woo. Do that every day, every single day. I can't imagine that. Off the boat, and we could feel the air just getting heavier and heavier and heavier. And of course, now we have a little rain, but just time for a little last-minute shopping, maybe here in the covered area and on the pier. And then our rides are here. So, boys, ready to go back home? All right. Thanks for joining us on Jamie's journey. Hope you had a great day too.